Hello friend, welcome back to my channel. This is Vakas and you are watching Vakas Tech. Today in this tutorial I am going to show you how to fix apps not available in your country or region when I get any app from App Store. So without wasting the time, let's start the video. Firstly, I will show you something. Suppose I am open App Store. Now here I am searching any app like YouTube Music and tap on search. There you can see YouTube Music not available at App Store. But when I open Safari browser and search here YouTube Music, there you can see YouTube Music appears on screen on App Store, and when I am try to download it, just tap on it, it will, there you can see an error appears on screen, app not available. This app is currently not available in your country or region. So how can fix it? Close App Store and also Safari browser. Then open again App Store. Now tap on profile icon. Now tap on iCloud ID, just tap on it. Now tap on password. And just tap on sign in. Now tap on country and region, just tap on it. Now you can see option change country or region, just tap on change country or region. I am selected already Pakistan, so I am changing it into USA, United States, just select it and tap on agree again. Now tap on done. Now close it and search again YouTube Music. Just select it. There you can see YouTube Music appears on App Store successfully. You can get and enjoy it. So friends, after watching this video, I hope you will all know how to fix error apps not available on your country and region. So friends, if video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.